So Arsenal against Liverpool, they've been going at it hammer and tongs season after season, often with trophies at stake too.
Yep, and we've got two good sides here, led by two really clever managers. It might be a tap.
That's a gift for them, it's an own goal. It's his responsibility, it's definitely an own goal.
It is, you'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
That could be a very costly own goal, because they're trailing to it now. Mesut Özil. Attacking well here. He went in well. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And that will be a goal kick. Well, they're in a good position here. And it will be their throw. Mesut Özil. Santi Cazorla came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. On to the attack now. Look at him go. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Defending there. The critics of Arsenal say, well, they win matches when there's no pressure on them. But once the chance of honours comes round, keeper's ball. Just to go back to Arsenal, is the criticism that they're only good when there's less pressure, is that justifiable?
I think it is partly, yes. You saw the
goalkeeper, it's his ball. Wijnaldum into the attacking third. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Goes with the tackle. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Arsenal have the ball again. Lost his marker there cleverly. Here's a chance to attack. Henderson! The shot's home! And that will be a corner for Liverpool. Good defending. Good challenge here.
Arsenal have yet to make an impact on this game.
There's good progress with this attack.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
And that's a turnover to the opposition. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Henderson.
Sturridge. Strong challenge.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. You can see the deflection there, corner.
Bounce back off the post.
Well, they've got a corner now and possibly a chance to add to their lead.
Here the challenge is a good one.
And a try one now.
Santi Cazorla.
Minutes from the referee via the fourth official, that's the decision.
The equaliser here, and it's in for the equaliser.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. So, away we go at 1-1. Coutinho.
Number 19, Santi Cazorla.
Attacking well here. So, here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. Well, Santi Cazorla's had a very good first half. It could have been even better.
Well, really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
So, Arsenal against Liverpool, they've been going at it hammer and tongs season after season.
It's a gift for them. It's an own goal.
Post.
3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official, that's the
the equaliser here, and it's in for the equaliser.
So here we go with the second half. It's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area. Here comes the challenge.
Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead.
Fresh gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they're right to suspect that, because the away team here really are trying to tick down the clock and get something out of this match.
Now he's looking for support.
Comes in with a tackle.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Now Alberto Moreno. So Arsenal get their corner. Defender to it first. Liverpool will get the throw. It's Mane. He's got support here. It's a corner for Arsenal here. It's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Still got the ball, still progressing to Giroud, to Iguet, and he's caught offside here by some distance. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
He's got his shot off now.
Great work from the goalkeeper. Good judgment. Foul against Liverpool. It was a fantastic save from Petr Cech. We can see it again.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
Good forward play from them. Lost his marker there cleverly. Penalty for Arsenal.
will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Throw in to come. Granit Xhaka. He went in well. Onto the attack now.
And shoots!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. The challenge. Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. In quickly. That tackle has got in the ball. Coutinho. Could be dangerous. And this will be a corner for Arsenal. Could this be the moment for them? We have got 4 added minutes.
Well, there's a little buzz going around the stadium because they realise that should be enough to get home and hosed.
Cut out! Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Between these two teams after 90 minutes.